Ryan, here it is. So over here, you got the trailer plug right there, plugs in, and lights up everything back here. To open it, let's go like this. Okay, got some trophies in there. To open the other side, you pull this. Clip this here. Back here you got two speakers. Radio's working. It's an old radio. Possibly original.
Or this period correct?
I hear the clock ticking.
The clock works. Gas gauge works. It's not that accurate, but it works.
Got the thermostat, the old bellows thermostat connected to the cable. And that's working.
Paint off of these because it looks so shiny,
but I guess you gotta be careful in the rain now.
The heaters work right here. It's raining out this morning. I don't like taking the car out in the rain. Once I got caught. I like to keep it clean. I'm gonna put the phone down. Got a little traffic over here. Gotta love New York. I'm
in Long Island, but still gotta wait around for lights. Might as well show you this works too. Looks nice. Trunk, it's right there. I can do that for you later, maybe. I wanted to take a highway, but there's just too much traffic around here. Third. That's fourth, but I'm going fast enough. You can see the speedometer works there. Around on these side streets a bit. Four. Now we gotta stop. You know she stops good too. There we go. Second. All right. Last thing I could show you is the trunk. See that quick. Alright. Got a spare in there. Jack. And that's the bra for the car. This just has to be pasted back. So that's about it.